set to the right. They turn hand it off to Lewis. Straight ahead. Gets about two and then shoved back by the Husker defense. We want to tell you that CHS, a Fortune 2 in the first quarter, no score. Tater in the shotgun. Gets the snap. Holt has time. Now tucks. Gets hit. Goes down. Pierre Allen with the sack. Gets him out of the 38-yard line. It's a loss of two on the play. And Nebraska's defense able to stop after the terrific showing blitz from the near corner. High snap. Back to throw is Gans. Sets. Looks. Goes deep down the field. And Michael Hill makes a catch in Virginia Tech territory at the 41-yard line. A big tight end for the Huskers. Corrals one. It's a pickup on the play of 27 yards on a big run. Second and short from the Hokie 31. Turn. Play action fake. Back to throw is Gans. Steps up. Looks. Throws downfield. Man wide open. Makes a catch for Neal. 10-5. Touchdown, Nebraska. Mike McNeil slipping free. Two big catches in the drive. The second one. Taylor turns, hands it off to Evans, picking his way to the two, shoved right back there. Cody Glenn, the first on the scene. He gains a yard, but needs a couple more. It'll be third and goal from the two. And as backfield with Gans. Joe gets the snap. Holds, steps, looks, throws, pass caught by Lucky for a first down. Down the far sideline, Lucky with 40. High stepping along the sideline. They'll mark him out of bounds. Finally, the 32-yard line of Virginia Tech. The game, he had four from 44. Out of the hold of Jake West. The kick is high enough, the kick is long enough, and the kick is good. Nebraska puts three more on the board. A Coyle. Taylor turns, little end around to Coyle. Coyle to the 10, knocked down. Great defense by Ricky Donars again. A big hit at the 10-yard line. And Nebraska's defense has stiffened. Long count. Turns, play action fake. Stepping up is Gans, throwing down the field, has a man down there. Malik Holt makes a catch at the 10-yard line, knocked down right there by Victor Harris. It'll be first and 10 for Nebraska at the 11-yard line as Gans spots the deep back. Turn, they hand it off to Roy, trying to get off the right side. He has a seam. Roy to the 10, cuts back at the 5, fighting four, fighting for the end zone. Touchdown, Nebraska! Roy Hill with a gutsy, tough run from 12 yards out. But Dan Grindle.
Bo Pelini's showing as much emotion as he's probably shown all night long. He's a good 7-8 yards out on the field, screaming at his defense, pumping his fist, saying, let's go, let's go. We have to have this drive right here to shut them down.
This will be a big drive. Well, is back pain or headache slowing you down? Chiropractors are the experts in treatment of spine and nerve pain conditions. Chiropractic is often more effective and less expensive than other types. Out, they could use it again here. Tater turns, hands it off to Evans, surrounded and stopped. He'll lose 2 yards. And Dalekan Sue again firing through there, making the tackle.
Great pursuit by Sue and also Ty
Steiner. On their feet. Taylor in the pocket, now being rushed, trying to elude the rush. Moving downfield, Ty Steiner to the net. No gain in the play. That'll be fourth down. The Husker defense might be coming after this one. Good snap. Bowden gets it away. Not even a hand on it. He shanked it clear out of bounds. This is going to be a terrible punt. Great field position for Nebraska. They're going to have it in. Hokie. He shanked it clear out of bounds. This is going to be a terrible punt. Great field position for Nebraska. They're going to have it in Hokie territory at the 40-yard line. And it might have been Will Henry. Might have got a hand on that. And deflected the basket. They're going to have it in Hokie territory at the 40-yard line. And it might have been Will Henry. Might have got a hand on that. And deflected the ball.
He was close. Either that or he almost missed the ball. It went dead right.
Lane Grindle. Taylor. Taylor turns. Hands it off to Lewis off the right side. Cody Glenn grabs him. No gain. And it will be a punting situation for the Hokies. Back makes a catch at the 10. Eludes the first man. Gets up the sideline to the 20. Scoots back away to the 30. Nate Swift down the field. Nate Swift to the 40. To the 50. Nate Swift to the guy. To the 30. To the 20. 15. 10. Gans in the shotgun, gets the snap, sets, looks, throwing deep down the field, pass is caught by Swift, and still on his feet, Nate to the 40, 35, 30, Nate Swift, ankle tackle at about the 26-yard line. My goodness, has he played well tonight.
Well, he has. He's played well all year, and just culminating tonight. And
three, Gans on the gun on second down and two. Joe gets the snap, holds it, throws it down the field to the end zone, pass caught, touchdown, Todd Peterson. That's his first of the year, 10th of his career, and the Huskers are back to within 6 with a minute 32 left to go in the game.
Moved it right down the field.
Where was that?
Put it on. Here comes the onside kick.
Nebraska burned one timeout earlier in the half when Joe Gans had a hard time getting to the line of scrimmage to get in the playoff. So they only have two timeouts.
Yeah, the personal foul on Ndamukong.